Taking care of your health, it doesn't need to be uncomfortable. So CVS pharmacist Ushima Thomas is here to tell us how modern technology is helping making it a little bit easier. Welcome, Ushima.
Thank you.
And the first thing I want to talk about is the benefits of healthcare and technology. So it's called health information technology. In medicine, we refer to this as HIT. We're not talking about hitting patients. We're talking about helping patients. And what it can do is it can improve patient participation in the healthcare process.
Well, just like technology helps you as a physician, it also helps us as a pharmacist. We actually want to adapt to the social changes of our patients, whether it be smartphones, whether it be mobile devices or online. We want to make sure that we make it easier for patients to manage their health care. We offer quite a few advantages, like refilling online. You are actually able to go online, refill your prescription, you can view your prescription, transfer it from store to store, all that you can do online and on your smartphone or your mobile device. We recently launched an iPhone app and a mobile website where you can go on your iPhone and actually refill your prescription from your iPhone, and you can pick which location you want to pick it up at and what time of the day you want to pick it up. So that's with any CVS pharmacy across the board.
This is another opportunity for technology, whether it's sending reminders, helping you as a patient figure out what I'm supposed to take and when. And also, some medications, if you take two instead of one pill in a day, can have some hazardous consequences.
Absolutely. And we try to make sure on those maintenance medications that we remind patients when it's time to pick up your prescription. We can actually send that reminder to your phone, and we can actually send it to an email. You can also have your doctor send electronic prescriptions to the pharmacy, either while you're there at the pharmacy or at the doctor's office, or when you call in for a refill request, the doctor can send the e-prescription over as well.
What's also great about technology is patients now are able to access their medical history and information online. I'm assuming this also applies to medications they're taking.
Absolutely. You can go online and actually view your entire prescription history. Your caregivers can go online and actually review your entire medication history, the same thing that we see online or see in our pharmacy system at the pharmacy. You can always come in and ask questions about it because we're seeing the exact same thing that you're seeing when you go online.
You know, medication safety is so important when it comes to peace of mind for a patient.
Absolutely. One of the things we do in store is we have a drug interaction tracker where we actually look at prescriptions so that we can catch any potential drug interactions. We have like snowbirds that come from up north and maybe they vacation in Florida or California and they're getting different prescriptions from different doctors. We can look at their prescription record and find out if something is interacting with something else.
So you're basically using information technology to prevent drug-to-drug interactions that people may not even be aware of, and coordinating that with the patient and their doctors.
And actually, you can go online, and we have a tool on our online website that you can look and see what drugs actually interact. It has drug interaction information and actually medication history information, a drug dictionary, so you can kind of find out what it is you're taking, what it's used for, and you have those questions about things interacting, you can take those back to your doctor or your pharmacist.
So important. It's unbelievable how often we'll find out after someone comes into the hospital that it's a drug-to-drug interaction that's been causing the problem all along. And also, you're going to talk briefly about medications, cost.
Yes, what we do in store for our computer systems, we're able to look at the prescriptions that you have that are brand name medications, usually pretty expensive. We can suggest alternative generic medications for those. We'll ask you if it's okay to call your doctor to see if maybe we can save you some money by actually getting that brand name prescription changed to something that's equivalent that comes in generic. And for someone that's taken tons and tons of medication over the course of a year, can save you hundreds, if not thousands of dollars.
And in the end, it's all about communication between you, the patient, your physician, and your pharmacist to make sure you're taking the best medication for you.